I-76 closed for several hours today near Fort Morgan after a hit-and-run crash that caused a semi-truck to catch fire. Colorado State Patrol says the crash happened around 12:30 today, 2 miles west of Fort Morgan. Troopers say that crash involved a box truck and a semi-truck. They said the driver of the box truck left the scene. The semi-truck caught fire, but the driver was not injured. Westbound lanes of I-676 reopened around 5:30 tonight.